Pepe, delighted to have you with us. You're the organizer of the World Championship of Massages, and I see you have the T-shirt on, actually. Can you tell us about the initials, and can you tell us about the championship itself?
Yeah, the World Championship in Massage is organized by an organization that I have started a couple of years ago called IMA, International Massage Association. And this is the second World Championship in Massage we are preparing for here within a week.
This is the second year that you're having this championship. Can you tell us briefly about the first year and what are the new additions this year, the novelties this year?
The championship has developed a little bit. We are judging a little more differently. And I think the most new thing is that the recipients, that means the massage therapist, has to give massage to each other, and they have to evaluate a little bit each other.
During the competition, what is the criteria of evaluation of what is a good massage, what is a bad massage, and is there set criteria to be able to judge this?
Of course, there are many things they have to be aware of. We will look at the techniques, of course, the variation of these, and the combination we look at. And then we look at the ergonomics, of course, talking about the table adjustment, we're talking about the bodywork, the power transmission, we're talking about alignment and such stuff. We are also looking at the flow, the rhythm of the massage, the transition from one grip to another grip, and we look at the use of tools, if they use tools.
Jip, is still for the World Championship of Massages. How did you select the therapists? How many therapists are there in this round of the championship, and from how many countries?
At this moment, we have, I think, 128 participants from 37 different countries. So this is huge, actually. We have people from New Zealand, from America, we have from Asia and Europe, of course. So it's a big thing.
Very nice. And so what was the selection process? Is it just a question of signing up, or did they have to work in spas, or how did they have to be certified in any way? What was the selection process?
All participants or all massage therapists can sign up. This is an open competition.
How many massages over these 2 days, it's the 19th and 20th of May in Copenhagen, how many massages does one given therapist do over these 2 days?
All the participants have to do two massages. They do one Saturday and one Sunday. And it has not, it can be two different methods. It could be a chair massage on the Saturday and a Swedish massage on the Sunday.
And the receivers of the massages were their pairs, i.e. they were other therapists. Is that the only configuration which you have, or will there also be clients or people who are just judges and who receive the massages?
I'm not quite sure what you asked, but I will try to answer.
Okay.
The participants are the receivers in the pre-rounds. But in the final, it will be highly skilled massage therapists.
Yeah, about the championship. So, of course, there are some winners for this championship. And are there any prizes for the winners? And if so, what are these prizes?
We give medals, of course, in each category. There will be a gold, silver, and bronze.
Gold,
silver. Select 8 or 9 people to a big final fighting for gold, silver, and bronze in the big final. And of course, there are medals as well there. But there will also be gifts from our sponsors, like Rosendale, Danish international brand. Kæler is another Danish brand. So we have gifts from our sponsors as well.
Do you have some examples of these gifts?
The gifts are something to remember Denmark and Copenhagen and their time at the World Championship. So this is not the things you can use in the clinic.
Okay. The first edition impact the career of the winner last year. I think it was a girl doing some Asian massages. Can you tell us about her and how she was impacted by winning the competition?
You should ask her yourself. She will be there as a judge this year. But I can tell that many of the winners or the medal winners, they use it, of course, to promote themselves and to promote their schools and their styles. The winner from last year is that was a Thai massage therapist having a special method called Thai Warrior massage, and it was actually incredible. It was really art watching and receiving.
Were you one of the receivers of this massage?
Unfortunately, not.
Okay. Last question. What can you tell us about next year? Do you already have some insights and some new additions for next year?
At this point, we don't know where the 2019 championship will be held. Most likely in Copenhagen again. A huge arrangement, a huge event, we have to find the right people, the right associations or schools that can hold the upcoming. But for now, it will be in Denmark.
So there was a slight loss of connection. You're saying that you, of course, must seek a school which can host the event. Is that right?
For a school or a national association that can host a championship. It is not easy, and we are working very hard using many hours, a lot of money, by the way, so it doesn't come so easy. So we have to find the right cooperator to do this. So and until we find that person or school or association, it will be held in Denmark.
Okay. Jeppe, thanks very much for answering all these questions. Before we let you go from the video, is there anything which you would like to tell the people who might see this video, who are practitioners, who are professionals within the well-being industry? Is there anything, any messages which you would like to pass on to them?
I think it's a new way of learning from each other. I think you should at least try this once before you judge it. You will find that it is a unique and magical event. And you will learn and see so many different methods and styles. And you will meet so many people, so many massage therapists. There is passionately interested in the massage industry, just as much as you guys that haven't joined us yet.
Great. Well, thanks very much, JP, and we will be seeing you the 19th and 20th of May in Copenhagen.